Growing up, me and my family always thought we had a rich history of African-American heritage. But I was looking at my family tree the other day and I realized I was seeing a lot of Spanish names. So that prompted me to take a few DNA tests. Turns out that I'm 27% Spanish. 27%. And it turns out one of my relatives just moved back from Houston. I'm really excited to meet him.